It's a blessing to be a part of the family of God. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Thank God for all those who have given their hearts to Christ through baptism.
Amen.
The preacher has chosen as our caption the book of Zechariah, chapter 4, and verse 6 for our scripture reading. It reads, "Then he answered and spake unto me, saying, This is the word the Lord, this is the word of the Lord unto Zerubbabel, saying, Not by might, nor by power, but by my spirit, said the Lord of hosts." May God add his richest blessings to the reading, the hearing, and the understanding of his word.
Amen.